To block or unblock intrusive ads in Google Chrome on an Android phone, open Google Chrome and then tap more icon or three dot icon. Select settings and then scroll down settings screen. Tap set settings. Scroll down the screen and then tap intrusive ads. And then on intrusive ads, tap switch until blue to unblock, or tap switch until gray to block. Ads are blocked on this now to show intrusive or misleading ads. Okay, tap switch until blue to unblock, or tap switch until gray to block intrusive ads. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.